the debut of Amp TV. Our first band is going to be the Dee Dees of Dacron. Love Gods and Leisure Six!
Everyone with the Love Gods and Leisure Suits, and in the words of the Avenging Disco Godfather, we'd like everyone out there to put their weight on it! Oh.
How's the pizza? All right. This next song is called Quitters Unite.
Stop. We're big fans of that man from Nashville, Tennessee, who wears those pastel blue jackets with the little rhinestone wagon wheels on him. That's right, Porter Wagoner. The Vicks Vapor Rub spokesman. May you forever. Sidewalk Preacher.
Confessional booth. tattered cross and worn out book of truth. If you die to go to heaven or hell, heaven or hell, your choice.
Crossroads in your life, and you have to make a choice of two directions. You can spend your life in eternal bliss and everlasting salvation, or you can spend it in fiery hell and damnation. But when you're given that choice, you gotta tell yourself that you're gonna give it. Take that temptation, you're gonna nip it. You're gonna nip it in the bud. And you hold your head up. Come the judgment day.
Heaven or hell.
Heaven or
sex.
Next little song's called God's Little Creation. It's for Eric Nora, Spin Man. Goes out to Mr. Carl Perkins, the Apollo Hair spokesman. Are you ready? I've got the bods full of honeys, gold chains hanging low. I kill the moves and I'm ready. Fox is checking the show, but don't you scuff off my white vinyl shoes. You can do anything, but lay off of my white vinyl shoes. Boogie on down, shake your booty in my face. Dance a hustle all over the place. Bumping your gratitude to the pulse of the beat. Uh-oh, baby, lay off of them feet. Don't you scuff off my white vinyl shoes. How you can do anything, but lay off of my white vinyl shoes, yeah. Get down tonight if you want us to. Oh, baby, they all got them shoes. Don't you scuff off my white vinyl suit. Oh, you can do anything, sleep of reason. Song for the night. Lemming. It's our last song, and this is called the Lemming Song. God's Leisure Suits from Orlando.
Hi, everybody. I hope you all enjoyed that. That was Love, God's and Leisure Suits from Orlando. The band has been in existence for about 5 years. I've been a devout fan for about three.
I have for about half an hour.
Or a night.
I'm their biggest fan now.
As you can see, he went out and bought his outfit specially for the group. Some of the avid fans, too, have dressed for the occasion in their Love, Gods, and Leisure suits. Anytime you want to see those bands, they can be found any of the clubs in Orlando, usually weekly. So please pay them a visit. I hope the crowd's getting a little bigger. I've got my shades on to hopefully see everybody better, but it still makes it difficult. This is the Florida Theater at Gainesville. Welcome. Our next band up is from Gainesville. They've been in existence for about 3 years, and they're called Mr. Whoopee. We need some time for them to set up.
A few minutes, not too long.
We'll give them a few minutes.
So we're gonna take a quick break.
Right. Introduce yourself to your fellow friends and neighbors out there.
Get your dance partners lined up.
Right. Get ready to rock and roll.
I have mine.
Take off some clothes. Meet some babes.
Ooh.
Pick up a date.
Ooh. And remember, set that polyester on fire.
Okay, we'll be back.
See ya.